Thank you. So this next song is kind of a really weird story. I didn't believe in ghosts until I lived in an apartment like four blocks from here. I lived on Cherokee and Hollywood. That place was fucked up. I lived there while we were making this record, so this song was born.